heavy equipment and small motors. This is a Shindaiwa 377. I just bought it for $25. He says it's been sitting in his garage for a couple years. It ain't got no chain on it. But the ball is pretty nice. I mean, it ain't that bad. I heard that Shindaiwa was some good chainsaws. That's why I bought it. Yep, so I'll keep you all updated. When I get it running, I'll make a video. Thank y'all.